So a professor of mine used to ask, how much cow dung does it take to spoil a bowl of ice cream? I don't know about you, but if you put any cow dung on my bowl of ice cream, I am not eating it. So the question arises, how much cow dung in an organization, poisonous employees, low performers, does it take to spoil a company? Not very many. You want to look for what is the poison in your company, and you want to eliminate that so that you can have a culture that is thriving and not diving.